Arkham to Limbo. Now, I've never played this game. It looks a little freaky. I guess. I know the whole backstory of this game. It's like you're just a kid that has been dropped in this world, and then you're running after someone. You're trying to find someone. Well, that's a good start. I'll have to rebind my controls. I guess I can't rebind my controls. Cool. Well, okay. It's the arrow keys and control. Not forward. Forward more. Sticks and stuff. I'm going to guess I just fall in here and slide down. Yep. Pretty basic. Yeah, there's this machine. Pretty basic so far. Also, I'm sorry if this gets a little loud. This game has no settings for like sound. So. So it looks like I keep going right. This is actually terrifying. I'm actually a little scared. There's no moss, but it's still blowing. Pretty basic so far. Pretty basic. Figure out what you're supposed to be doing. Do it. Gosh. Oh. Nice. I'm intelligent. I know there's a gigantic spider in this game, and I'm probably going to encounter it. Oh, there's a bear trap. Ooh, almost. And jump. Oh, skills. Skills to pay the bills. What is that? Oh my god. Oh, the... Okay. First death. Death number one. Oh, jeez. That was... Whew. Okay. Oh. Oh, god. And... Oh. See you, dude. There we go. Oh my god. This game is terrifying. Okay. I feel like something bad's gonna happen. Oh. Oh shit! Oh my god. Oh. That was terrifying. Okay. Oh. I just heard a man's voice. Tall grass is always a bad sign. Nothing's happened in a while. Oh, okay. Someone teach this boy to swim. Wow, this is difficult. Okay. I'm gonna go push and then jump down. What the hell? Okay. Well. Sorry, I just cracked my knuckles. Sorry if you don't like that. Well, I needed to be done. Alright. Box, don't jump in water. Is there a thing that I need to do? Do I need to go back and grab something? Can this be grabbed? I feel like I missed it. Oh, there we go. Kind of. Ah! It sunk! Oh no. Oh, I almost drowned. Not today, this dumb box. Ah, my god! Alright. Whew! I think I'm gonna have to watch a walker. Wait, what if I do this? If I do it this way, then I just get on the box, get on the box. I tried. I'm trying real hard, guys. Get on the freaking box! Ugh. Oh! Guys, I figured it out! Oh, god. I'm genius. I'm a genius. Jump. Oh, there we go. Up to the... There. Oh wait, can I swing? Swing! Oh. is trial and error. Okay. Random bear trap. Oh my Jesus. Okay. I think I've already figured out what I need to do. I need to get that bear trap down here. How do I do that? I need to make it hit the ground so it shakes that tree. I gotcha. I get your angle, big spider. Whooching! Hey, it fell down. Cool. Okay. Am I going to be able to jump over it? Probably not. Lol. Okay. Close. Slowing down quite a lot, so, sweet. This is great. Oh man, I just, wouldn't that just be the greatest thing to happen right now? Oh, fantastic. thing I love about this game is that it's got a whole lot of shit to be scared of. Sorry, the commentary is just like, oh, what is that? Oh god, what is... Well, this game is terrifying, and that is why the commentary is the way it is. Oh, that's a bear trap. Died a few times, like I'm going alright. Oh, right. Oh, that is not a way to die. Alright, jumping, running, running, jumping, jumping, running, okay. Nice. I don't know how you're supposed to do that without annoying and everything. Jumping. Oh my god, that was professional. Running, jumping, jumping. Holy shit! Okay. Cool. Cool story, bro! And running, jumping, jumping, and running, and... Oh my goodness! Am I dead? Oh god. Jumpy jump. Oh, you can jump over it. Okay, alright. Doing the runner, no no jumper, no no runner, jumpy jumpy. Oh, goodness. Oh, yeah. Profesh. Alright, there is doom music playing. Zooming in. Not a good sign. Oh, big mechanical spider. Sorry. What are you up to, spider? Hey. Hey, come back here. It's gone. Huh. What was that sound? Oh my god! Oh my god! I hit control instead of jump. I get more over. Okay. This guy wants to kill me. Dude, this isn't cool, man. I just wanted to come say hello. I just want to know why there's dead people everywhere. One. Did you not, like, with the bear trap? Oh my god! Alright, well. See, I thought he was just gonna pull that one. Ah! See? Okay. Ah! How do you... How am I supposed to... Is there a thing that I do? Can I go back here? Can I go back down? Should I just go home? Don't do that. See, the thing is, like, even if I... And I... There's no crouch. I can't... Oh, okay. Well, I think I know what to do now. Stay in the middle here, pretty much. Ha ha! Oh, I'm a professional. Alright, nope, I can't jump down. Alright. Now I know what to do with these bear traps. I go... Oh, nice. Alright. And boop. Nope. Alright. Alright, so I can jump up this thing. Nice. Alright. And boop. Oh, this. What an asshole. Alright. And up here. Yeah, over the bear traps. Well, guys, push faster, you little non-pushing fast guy. This game is scary. that much. I'm playing a few guys. Where? How? Like, how? No, okay. Alright, guys. I'm gonna figure this out later. I'm gonna go. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all.